and signatures. In East Kentucky's Pike County, home to around 60,000 people, including Travis, his toss ballot was a decision made here in the clerk's office, where they've seen a 1,600% increase in requests for mail-in ballots.
There were 3 days I never went to bed here. I stayed here day and night.
County Clerk Rhonda Taylor was able to use emergency federal funding to hire additional staff like Danny Coleman to scrutinize more than 5,000 absentee ballots.
I did not want to let any vote not come up.
They say often giving voters the benefit of the doubt.
If it looked a little bit wet, if it looked a little bit sealed, that ballot still is counted.
Yeah, you can hold it up to the light and tell if you know, if you feel at all.
Even a small percentage of rejections is raising alarm bells for November.
It's a significant problem. But it's also a problem that we can fix because we can identify it.
My name's Bear with Progressive Turnout Project.
A new priority for Bear Bellinger, already going door-to-door in Wisconsin, a state President Trump won by fewer than 23,000 votes.
Signed up for vote by mail, just so in case, say, things like
in April's widely criticized primary, more than 79,000 late arriving ballots were only counted because of the court order.
One of the things that I've been emphasizing with folks is that if they haven't already